the second unit work in Days of Heaven is really first unit. In the middle of the fire scene, you have all these shots of the locusts backlit by the fire, and they're very, very inserty type shots. And yet they have the same kind of dramatic impact that those big wide shots of the rolling fire coming, you know, toward the people that are fighting it. That is really a brilliant conceptualization that Terry could take the microcosm and make it part of the macrocosm.